I have Ray Donovan, season 7 will come out later this year as well.
Just on the subject of Ray Donovan, obviously the show, as it now moves into the next season, season 7, it's evolved as it's gone along. What are you most, as an actor, as a storyteller, proud of about being part of a story that has now gone on for as long as it has and getting to live with that character for as long as you have on our screens?
Because it's the layers. It's the layers that are in Ray Donovan. That's why the show has lasted so long. It's about family. And every year you find out more and more about the family and the dynamics. And that's what I'm most proud of.
Can you talk a little bit about what it is about Lev's performance as Ray that has made it such an iconic character and has kept audiences' attention now for 7 seasons?
Well, all the Donovan brothers are very inarticulate, and yet they're suffering from a complex trauma. And Lev is great at portraying complex traumas with inarticulacy. He's fantastic at that.
Sure, when fans meet you and talk about Ray Donovan, they have their favourite episodes, the ones that mean the most to them. I'm curious, is there a particular episode or a particular part of a series that you would pinpoint as the one you're most proud of that you think represents the best of the work you've done on that show?
I think season 1, episode 11, where we kill the priest. I think that's a great episode. And I also think this season, the last episode of this season, where the family gets together and sings songs, that's a great episode as well.